a shout out though, Gaming Man, for real.